event took place a couple days ago, but I'm going to tell it to you right now because I just started this breaking news type thing today. So, breaking news, JJ Redick signs a one-year contract with the 76ers, $12 to $13 million for only 1 year. That's a lot of money for only 1 year. So I just wanted to tell you that he'll be playing for the Sixers once again. He'll be definitely on the starting lineup for the Sixers. That's really all I have to say. That's like really quick. This is good for the team, good for the city, all as one. So it's a win-win for everyone. Oh, that's a Sixers fan, that is. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace on the street, son. See, I'm going to wait till it gets to 1 minute. Okay, see ya.